Well, day two of doing a parachute mount. Pretty much what we're gonna do here is get this stuff fitted up, get the hole cut out for the bumper, get this welded to this bar, the main bar, and then hopefully have it all mounted up to where I can take it home today and get it prepped out and painted for maybe next week, play around with it a little bit. But that's the goal today, is to get this thing all tacked up, maybe even welded up and ready to go. So we got some work to do today, but I think we can get this all stuff done. So we'll get back to work. See you guys. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna take this drill right here and then drill in the back of here where this mount is, or drill in the back of this where this mount's at, till we can get our hole shaped out for it so the pipe can slide through that spot. So that's pretty much what we're gonna do here. This is a scary part, because I don't want to sit here and fix this hole in my bumper after I drill it out. But we don't like measuring, so. Yeah, that sounds so nice. Well, pretty much. Well, we just gotta do some welding out right now. Welding gas, so, but pretty much this is what it's going to look like right here. I don't think it turned out too bad.
It did, Chris.
As long as it slows me down from however fast I go, that's all that matters.
Make sure you pull the pin.
Yeah, you got to remember. The more I sit here and go faster and faster, the more stuff I gotta remember.
Yep.
Seat belts, leave in second. Put my gloves on. Make sure the parachute pins. I mean, this stuff's starting to get ridiculous. But anyways, so that's how it looks right there. Obviously, videos will be throughout this video showing you how we did it. Shout out to Motion Race Works on the really easy do-it-yourself parachute mount, made things super easy. I went with a Shroud 43. Let's see. I don't remember. Got too many things going on. I don't remember what Shroud I went to. Somewhere around here. Oh, nope, it's in the back of the car. So, 4340 or something. I'm not used to these type of numbers, but that's pretty much what it is right there. Parachute. So now I gotta YouTube how to pack a chute by myself, because, well, unless I have my friends at the track with me, then it'll be a little easier. But that pretty much sums up that. Obviously, once we finish welding it, I will get it painted up, make it all purdy and stuff. And then the next thing to happen is I'll fix my roof. Like I said, I'm gonna end up doing like a review of 2021, a lot of ups and downs and breaking stuff, but some personal best too. So I appreciate you guys watching it. Thanks for all the love and support, and just keep on putting comments out there to tell me how I can do this better. So I appreciate it. See you.